Maintaining regular backups will ensure that in unforeseen circumstances, your WordPress site can be up and running in record time. In this video, we will show you how to backup your WordPress site files and databases. We will be using an FTP client like FileZilla to connect to the WordPress server. Use your FTP credentials and click Quick Connect. Once the download is complete, you will have an identical file to the one on your WordPress server. On the right, you can view and access the files on your WordPress server. You can navigate between the folders and access the files on your WordPress server from here. Choose the files you want to backup and simply drag and drop it in the left panel. This will download the files onto your local machine. It can take a while to complete depending on how many files you plan to backup. You can restore your WordPress files by simply uploading them back to the server. Once the download is complete, you will have an identical file to the one on your WordPress server. To backup your databases, access phpMyAdmin from your server's panel. On the left, you can see the databases currently in use. WordPress Test is the database of the site we wish to backup. Click on it and go to the Export tab. There are two methods to choose from. While the custom method gives us a ton of options to work with, we will go with the quick export method. Clicking the Go button downloads the database in the format of your liking, in this case a SQL file. This is how you can backup your WordPress site files and databases by yourself. Subscribe for more useful videos like these and follow us on social media. Thank you.